right, coming up next, it is a welterweight showdown between Leon Edwards and Kelvin Gastelum.
Ready.
All right, here we go with round one. You are paid to tell us what you think is going to happen as an analyst. We have a striker, we have a grappler. Doesn't always play out that way, but what are you expecting to see in this?
I'm expecting the grappler to try and go and make contact with his opponent.
Right.
If he can make contact, he can drag his fight to the mat. I expect the striker to try and maintain range with his jabs, with his kicks, to make this a stand-up affair. That one snuck in. Nice strike.
Edge of your seat action as expected so far. Good series of punches by him there. He has certainly had no trouble finding the range tonight.
He is finding the target with everything he throws. He's mixing it up beautifully.
Combination lands for him. He is really putting his strikes together tonight.
I mean, he's feeling himself tonight, John. He's doing a great job of putting everything together. Beautiful head kick.
Oh! Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
Well, what a moment for him here tonight. A huge knockout on one of the sport's biggest stages. That is one they'll be talking about for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop to this contest at 1:32 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Kelvin Gastelum.
And there is the man of the moment, and what a moment this must be like for a professional athlete, right? I know you enjoyed the birth of your kids, right?
Yeah.
But you knock out a man in a cage fight, I can't think of anything better.
I mean, there's nothing like it. You know, you don't even hear the one that lands that puts out your opponent's lights. And tonight, he got that done. And he should be very proud of the work he and his coaches got done tonight.